everyone. It's April now. And I don't know if you saw my 1 year anniversary for my YouTube channel. So yeah, my channel's 1 year old. I thought I'd play a song that I'm gonna be doing at my concert. It's called Symphony Note 4 by Sir Sloof. How do you say that? Lirpa. I don't know how you say that. Let me set my music up so I can properly read it. Did you notice anything a little peculiar about that song? Maybe a little too familiar for some of you. Kind of sounds like a 80s song that I think I know of. You Got Rickrolled. Yeah, it was actually in the music. I will show you. Let me quickly look it up here. Hold on, I have to grab my music. Where did I set it? Oh, it's over there. Hold on, let me grab it. Alright. Never gonna let you down, never gonna run around and desert you. Let's see. I might just have to pop a picture up of my music. Yeah, I can't find it. All right, I'll just pop a picture up of my thing. So, April Fool's, and I ain't playing it at no concert, though. Maybe, I don't know. Hope you liked it. I did not do very good on some of the parts. I mean, I could play the Rickroll again, the Never Gonna Give You Up part. Rick Astley. Music quite set up. I can do it one more time. I'm gonna take my headphones off because they were in the way. Actually, not. I'm just gonna leave them off. Alright, 1, 2, 3. Need to practice it a little more, but yeah, there you go. Good April Fool's thing. Bye.